These are steps to make chendol. The ingredients are 2 cups of chendol, 2 cups of coconut milk, 1/2 cup of palm sugar extract, 1 piece of sweet pine leaf, and a bit of salt. Firstly, put in the coconut milk into the pot together with a bit of salt. Then add the sweet pine leaf. Stir for a while until the coconut milk boils. After that, add the coconut milk into the chendol bowl, followed by the palm sugar. Chendol is ready to be served. It can also be served cold.